So he'll honestly just go maybe halfway through the last lap, so he'll push from the front. He'll let all the others do the work. The hard bit of the first heat, we don't know how the others are going to run, so do they push the pace early?
Come on, Jonas. Come on, Peter. Come on, Mark. Go, Peter. Come on, Chris.
The West Aussies pushing to the front. We've got Dale, Bowl, Winnie C, Fourthorpe there. Aran and just sitting in the back. Also, there has a lightning creek as well. He can sprint home with the rest of them. And he's a top two. He's only 18, but he certainly has the speed to go with these guys if he's there in the mix at the end. But Risley certainly will be in control.
And Aran is in the green colours, and he's sitting back, and Risley's in that singlet, that light coloured, light sort of greeny lime singlet, and he's at the back of the field. And how's Jeff Risley's form been coming into Leonora?
Yeah, really good. He won the Australian 1500 metre title in March, and he finished second in the 800, so he's in some really good form. He was disappointed not to come here last year, he was injured, but he was here in 2012.
So they'll come down to us, they've got one lap left to travel, and they run really softly here this first heat. So plenty up for grabs for the big final tomorrow with the big money, so they're really, he's starting to go on. It's Forbes there in the blue, and on the outside is C.
Come on, Mark, come on, Chris, come on, Peter. Stick with him, Jonas.
Jeff Risley, give him a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, and the Australian champion, he comes down.